favorite Christmas movies.
Before you head to set, here are a few helpful reminders.
Number one, a mask is required on set at all times.
Masks on set, take one.
Alright guys, Merry Christmas, welcome to I Love Christmas Movies. My name is Phoebe and I'm going to be your production assistant today. And I'm going to take you through the magic of the movie here. While you're here, we are going to be on a hot set. So that means touching, sitting, or leaning on any of these props as we want to maintain that continuity through all the sets for our director, okay? And while we're here, we'll make sure we're right in costume, above our nose and below our chin for our mask. And make sure we are hitting our marks when we go in. Besides that, we are all on camera ready. Are we ready?
We are ready.
All right, let's roll. Our first movie is Elf. We're going to step into the whimsical world of Elf here in Santa's workshop. Make sure we are hitting our marks. You guys are doing great. Nope, you're doing perfect. Just a fun fact, Buddy the Elf is obviously much larger than all his elf friends. That's due to a filming technique called forced perspective. Kind of like when your friends go see the Leaning Tower of Pisa, they're holding it down, they're pushing it down because they're a lot closer to the camera.
As much as Buddy was accepted by his family and friends, there were a few drawbacks to being a human in an elf's world. Buddy's a little short on the toy world. He's only made 85.
Buddy only made 85 edge sketches. Do you guys know how many Buddy was supposed to make? 1,000. Obviously not up to par to what the elves are able to put together. Let's see if they're ready for us in our next shot. Guys, make sure you guys hit your mark. We are going to bid Buddy a farewell.
York City, all of his friends were shipped.
Search for his father in New York City. Alright, so we're going to make our way through the Candy Cane Forest. You know what's at the end of Candy Cane Forest? New York City, baby! Alright, we're going to enter Gimbal's department store. Once again, we are on a hot set. It is going to be very tempting not to touch any of these props. We want to make sure we maintain that continuity.
Buddy found a job at Gimbal's department store, where he took it upon himself to do a little decorating. Santa made a visit to Gimbal's, but it wasn't who Buddy expected.
You sit on a throne of lies.
Thank you.
Christmas, Mrs. Claus and the elves visit Snow Miser, who controls the world's cold weather. They beg him to send snow to a winterless town, South Town.
Oh, I didn't even see your shirt. We got all the house lights down. Fun fact, the room that we're about to go into is the main character's room. Do you guys know what the main character's name is?
Do you, Denise? Wait, the main character.
The main character doesn't have a name.
Trick question, he actually does not have a name. In the credits, he is listed as Hero Boy. All right, we'll make our way into his room and making sure you hit your mark. All right, let's see if they're ready for us on our next set. that, okay? All right. Well, looks like the Griswolds got their Christmas tree up too. You guys have your Christmas tree up yet?
Not yet.
It's okay. It's still early.
Find you wrapped in swaddling clothes.